When Pure Life Ministries began in 1986, sexual addiction was much less talked about than it is today. Because of this, multitudes of men bound in sexual sin were not being clearly shown how to overcome. So when Steve Gallagher published At the Altar of Sexual Idolatry, the biblical answers and personal testimony it contained gained a lot of attention, and the book became widely circulated. Over the years, as men found that this book clearly showed the path God has laid out for victory, they began to use the book in their effort to help guide others into freedom. But since then, sexual perversion has become almost impossible to ignore. And thankfully, the church has begun to address this issue more and more openly. But the need is greater than ever. And that's what led us to produce the At the Altar of Sexual Idolatry DVD curriculum in 2016. We wanted to make it even easier for godly men to help others find the path into real freedom. And to date, we've seen church leaders, counselors, prison chaplains, and laypersons around the country use this curriculum to do their part in confronting this spiritual epidemic. We've received some great feedback from group leaders and individuals who've told us how grateful they were for the raw truth and the hopeful testimonies in this curriculum. For some, it was the first time that they'd heard sexual sin dealt with in such a straightforward way. So here's the point. We want to ask you, would you prayerfully consider using this curriculum to help those in need? We have a new online format which offers a flexibility for a variety of circumstances. You could talk to your pastor about starting a group in your church. You could introduce it to your small group, or you could do one-on-one discipleship with a friend that you know is struggling. We're excited to have this format up and running, and I think you'll find everything you need to get started by clicking the link attached to this video. Thank you so much for watching.